Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and more PGA 2K21 gameplay. Let's see what this designer has on offer for us. We are going off the back, which are blue as always, and pin set number 4. Let's get into it. Slight fast, but should be okay. And we do open with a nice little bird. That's way long. And now the danger here is and we do chipping for a nice little birdie. But we're fine. And in a relatively decent position. We're going to be a little right, but should be okay. Oh, I wasn't expecting the long part, but we do sneak in that nice little bird. Quite fast, but we're going to be nicely on the fairway. And that should be fine, going to be a little long. Let's just get this near the hole for an easy birdie. And that'll do.
Nice.
11th par 4. And that should hold just. Oh. And it's just silly shots like that that cost me. No chance in blue hell of getting birdie now. I really needed to hit the fairway with that one. We do get the par though. That really needed to drop into that upslope for it to have a chance. And a very nice long birdie putt. Let's see how this goes. Just missed it. That's going to be fine. And that's going to be way left.
here. Okay, on the green safely. Here is a 12-footer. Okay, time to finish up. That one is seven under. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one.
Nice
draw, just striping it. See what you have on the second shot here on the 10th.
And a slice. But didn't work out too bad. And a slow. And I really don't know where these slows are coming from today, but I'm getting a lot of them. And that didn't turn, that's fine. We will pick up the par. And I hate getting pars on par fives.
Chip in
for Eagle there.
I think we're gonna have to have another look at that one.
So we do pick up an eagle, the birdie with big wings.
And you are currently 10 under par. 13th hole coming up.
I reckon we're fairly decent with this. It's going to be short, but... And I dare say that's chipping. Actually, I'm going to... And just missed. But we do pick up the par. And that's staying out there. slight fast, gonna be long, possibly off the green. Yeah, a little bit off. But that's another chip. This could be decent. Had we not hit a fast, that's going to be a nasty putt, I'd imagine. Let's just try and get this up near the hole.
Alright, nice little 2 foot putt.
And we will settle for the par there. This is going to be fairly decent. So that is moving fairly quick, so that is a nice little bird. Bit unlucky, we did not get the right kick then. We could be really good with this. It's going to be off, but that is chipping distance. But can we get it in? That's the question. And the answer is yes. Had that have kicked out of a rough, we would have been fantastic, but it didn't, so guys, that's it for this video. Till next video, stay safe, take care, and I will catch you all then.